And we are back live for part two, everybody. Welcome back. Do we have Lulworthy in yet? We got Wizard. That's not Lulworthy. Why is that not Lulworthy? Sorry, mate. You got to go. You're not Lulworthy. We're waiting on you, Lulworthy.
Yes, the ship starts.
We're waiting on you, buddy. Let me just message in on Steam a second. Ah, go away. Your game keeps on crashing. Okay, we'll start the game without you, and then I'll just kick someone when your game's okay. Don't worry. Let's do this.
Can I do something else than Crystal Duty this time? It's getting boring.
Nope. That's all you're good at, son. That's all you're good at. Okay. Let us do this. What can you speak? I can quite happily speak English, thanks.
Sure.
I'm gonna go on a limb. I didn't say he's German with a GER and a Berm.
German, yeah. Probably. We know Germans here. Yeah, just let me know when you're ready. Actually, I'll just hide the match and then just message me on Steam when your game is okay. Swedish is shit.
It's true, you know it.
Aw, yeah.
Is there any more mana?
Oh yeah, I've got
I
some,
am.
Sorry.
I'm 280.
Yeah, so do I. Oh, it all went to the German. Went to the German!
You mean World War 1 and 2?
You can't say that.
I do it to my Bulgarian friend all the time. It's like, sup, World War One starter?
Wow. Oh dear.
And
I hope you're not too newbie. Doesn't he say that every time? We keep on telling him he's good. And he keeps on saying, I hope I'm not noob.
We do too. Oh,
Troba, you're such a bastard.
Sorry.
What is this we? That's just you, sir.
Sorry.
There you go. fun times. Go stand on the crystal, bitch. What do you think I pay you to do?
You don't pay me at all, Python.
Not the point. Go stand on the crystal like the whore you are.
What do you think I could pay you for?
I could, but I'm not going to.
You should pay Ayoma, though, for carrying all of us.
Ayoma doesn't carry all of us.
He carries us with the buildings.
I help, but I definitely need the DPS.
Yeah, we all need each
Stop
other on this,
so
apart from,
honest.
Of course, Troba. He could leave and we wouldn't even notice.
Besides, the crystal would be dead.
No, it wouldn't. Because I would stand on it with my OP Monkey of Doom.
Stat still doesn't one-shot Wyverns?
Yeah, it does. It does 600,000 damage in one shot.
You mean my monkey?
My monkey now. until I get a Supreme Stone Thrower thing.
Is it not Finder's Keepers?
It's not Finder's Keepers when you let them borrow it.
Oh my god, that was close. Oh, we got Larvinated.
Ooh, Ogres.
Lavanation. Oh shit, hello Logos. Go away, Kobolds. Just die. Just leave. Where's he gone? Oh, he's
it's
below us.
It's on the floor underneath.
Oh, for heaven's sake. Useless. Doom, don't spam again, otherwise I'll get Zoltis to ban you two.
Permaban, son.
Derp, 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 I hurt. That is a good song.
Ah yeah, sorry, Lulworthy. I'll unhide the game in a second.
That is the song of my people.
There you go. Go for it now. The song of your people. Your people are very strange.
R plus ectoplasm?
Nope. That's not you. Sorry, buddy.
Hi.
Come on, low IV. Get in quick, buddy. I'm having to kick people. There we go. Good man. Oh Christ, I almost kicked on kick player, sorry.
Holy shit! I thought you said your DPS was okay, you got 3.1k hero damage. Strictly okay. What?
It's technically okay, you think? Right, that should help out a lot. We got another OP monk in our mix.
Good god damn.
I like OP monks.
Is that transcendent? Well, yeah. Some supremes thrown in there.
Yeah, just for the hell of it, you know. Just chuck some supremes in, he'd be fine.
This is actually my transcendent gear, except I threw 3 supremes in.
This is my noob gear. This is what I put on to level up. What, huh? Oh, I can't believe we've all got to level up to level 90 tomorrow.
90.
Oh my god, it is tomorrow, isn't it? No! It comes out tomorrow, guys. Comes out tomorrow. The level 90 grind begins.
No, the survival games begin.
I will actually be streaming some of it tomorrow, as long as I'm here when it's out.
Let's play a game.
I will try and stream some, just because I want to try and get it out on YouTube as quick as possible and hopefully get tons and tons of views. Get lots of people loving me.
End of the world.
I kind
of... Stop lying, you don't need new gloves. They're good enough.
Who needs new gloves?
Yang. Lolworthy.
He doesn't need bloody new gloves. Shut up, Lang. Oh, my days. How are those needed to be new? If you want, I can take all those gloves off your hands. I mean, if you don't like them, I can have them. Yeah, level cap goes up to level 90 tomorrow when the shard comes out. So, all get your, all get ready for a shit ton of Aquanice.
Someone try to take care of the top, because it will go down if no one's up here.
And also, you will have to, and you'll be able to carry, like, 1800 mana.
Oh god. On my way, sir, I was just having a cup of tea.
You're going to be able to carry so much mana with you there.
Yeah, I know. It's going to be a bit strange. It's...
Automatic mana token?
Yeah, automatic mana tokens. That's what we're all looking forward to. Yeah, Doom, don't keep on spamming the chat. I know I don't have a rules section on my thing yet, but that's because I actually trust all the people that are in here. But if you do start
Sadly enough, when you said that, I'm still in the chat.
Well, yeah.
Chat, what?
The chat. You shat in my chat. If you shat in my chat, that does mean insta ban. I'm sorry, but there's no shitting in my chat.
I'm sorry, I'm picking on your accent.
It's the Swedish. I blame it on Swedish.
That's funny, because I blame it on you. What are mana tokens? Oh dear. We got ourselves a noob. Basically, it's an easy way of paying for items that are over 600 mil. You can create mana tokens which can be up to, well, 600 mil basically. Even more than that, really. You can have a mana token that's worth 1 bill. It's just a tidier way of doing it, I suppose.
Yeah. Alright.
Yeah, so I didn't know what mana tokens were until I actually started needing to make them. It's just something you don't need to know about until you have to use them, really. Darkness trap would be nice. Have we got anyone?
Yeah. I suppose I'll type it out.
Can we has darkness here? You said please. You meant to say plox. That is the correct way to say it wrong. Bitch, get it right. He doesn't seem to be listening.
He probably feels it's too dangerous for him.
That's not good enough. I can understand that it's not good enough.
Stealth.
Because that doesn't do anything.
And then get stabbed back by a ninja.
Yeah, you either get killed by a ninja, or an ogre, or a spider.
Doesn't it work on ogres?
Well, they're going to be swinging at the wall anyway, so they're going to hit you, aren't they?
True.
Noob.
Or it's the fact that I'm never playing as a huntress.
No, it's not good enough. Okay,
I'm not
keep this up, guys.
I'm not only having a huntress.
Damn lava.
Okay, we're making a hell of a good time.
Lava touched me.
Hello, Mike Woolis. It touched you in your private place, was that?
Bad place.
Your bad place. Would you like to explain it in a therapist with dolls?
It touched my feet.
Now, on this doll, tell me where the lava touched you. Everywhere! It's goddamn lava! Oh yeah. By the way, Mike Woo, I really like your name. Because I get to say woo. And I don't get to do that too often.
Well, this is like a recording moment right here.
What? Me saying Mike Woo?
No!
Oh.
my score in this fucking game.
Oh, how good you doing?
I'm doing awesome. I'm the top of my list.
Nice.
On the server, actually, but my team is losing so
hard. To be fair, we're always on the top of the list.
That's what we're beast. Besides me, I suck at all FPS.
You suck at everything in existence.
I don't think my team has to understand that King of the Hill, you actually have to camp at the spot.
Oh, what, you actually have to do stuff?
Yeah,
you can't just camp.
Tiny 8 kills.
Oh dear.
I even beat the highest scoring on the alpha team.
If the viewers keep on carrying on like this, I mean, I'm actually going to have to get some more mods.
How about me?
No.
Just kidding.
You never bloody turn on the stream. Why would I mod you?
Because then I would be forced to turn on the stream and then you would gain an extra viewer.
That's not worth it at all.
Have we completed it on Nightmare? We've done it 5 times, mate.
Yep, Nightmare Hardcore.
5 times Nightmare Hardcore.
Even AFK.
We are beasting this.
Impossible AFK. Don't listen to the crazy guy.
You'll find a way.
If he doesn't kick the noob.
Yeah, kick the noob, man.
No.
Gonna have to talk in German.
Yeah, that's the main problem. It's like, we have to, at the moment, we have to type in the messages because Twitch is completely broken. So it's getting really difficult to ban people.
Welcome to Glitch TV.
Glitch TV! Epic win!
But we handle the bans for you.
I got to admit, do British Arnold at 100 followers? No.
When's that video gonna come up?
Whenever Vicious stops playing with his family. He needs
That's funny.
He needs to write the script and then we're all good.
I think it's weird because it's the Arnold
is
the accent is Austrian.
Yeah.
Accent is British. There is no such thing as mixing an accent.
I know.
Because when you imitate the accent, you are imitating the accent. You don't mix it in yours.
I know.
It's like how when you sing in a different language, you can sing it perfectly.
Mhm. Yeah, I know what you mean. That's why it's a little bit strange that people keep on wanting me to do British Arnold when technically there isn't such a thing. It'd just be a British person trying to do an Arnold voice. I suppose that's the funny bit. Still on 95 followers, I'm afraid, guys.
I'm just gonna hit that follow button to help you.
How are you not following me already, Troba?
You're like, never logging in.
You're like the worst 4K Games member ever.
I know.
It's the last time we ever invite you to do our stuff.
He actually was a 4K Games member before I was.
Not really, he just put it in his chat before you.
Yeah.
No, we like you. Good. Yes.
I'm going to get annoying messages and emails when I go streaming.
I'm just wondering if people can actually hear other people's mics. People are saying in the... So you guys can't hear Mumble? Is that the problem? So can someone go onto the stream and see if like Mumble's playing around?
I guess I can.
Like, we'll keep on talking and then... Everyone who's on Mumble, talk. Hello. I know, but it was fun. It was fun! You can't hear yourselves. What? Okay, guys. How long has it been like this? Has it been since I've restarted it, or have I been talking to myself the whole time? Awesome. No, he fell in the lava, I think. Okay, hang on a sec. I'm gonna restart Mumble and see if I can hear you. Okay, guys. Sorry about this. I don't really know what's happened. It doesn't normally do this. Just Mumble seems to hate me today. They're just stuttering. That seems a little bit weird. Give me a second, I shall figure it out. When Mumble decides to reopen itself, anyway. Useless thing. Since I started hosting the game, you guys could have told me sooner. Bloody hell.
Welcome back.
It's gone to shit.
It's all gone to shit. Oh my god.
Go bowling balls, go!
Yay!
It's working now, Python.
It's working now.
So you don't have enough upload speed then?
Of course I do.
Well, it shouldn't stutter if you have enough upload speed.
Stop trying to troll my internet, Deagle. My upload speed's fine.
Oh,
I can't be in both places at once. Ah, bowling balls, you're in my way. Okay, it's better now. It's just my Mumble's playing up ever since I restarted the computer, by the looks of it. May have to re-download Mumble and see what I can do. I actually got the new updated version of Mumble, so I might have to downgrade it a bit. Because it doesn't seem to be that stable.
The lava's already at the point where we wanted to be for wave 14, so we're kind of not making the time here.
I will put down all the...
It's perfect. It's perfect for where we want it to be on wave 14.
We just gotta finish this wave.
Gold Wyverns. We just need to finish it right now. Otherwise, my god, is this gonna be close. Come on, guys. We don't want to fail twice. Not in one stream. Not again. We can't go back to failing this.
Has someone dropped me their mana?
Apparently, Mike Wu's been kicked, but I haven't kicked him.
Stop kicking people.
I haven't kicked him. They can see on the stream that I haven't kicked him.
Blah 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 blah. We all know the truth.
Shut up, Deagle.
You're trolling.
Right, everyone G.
Insta.
Lowworthy, I'm not sure why you've been kicked out if you're still watching the stream, buddy, but I haven't done anything.
Everyone get to the crystal now.
I mean, no one's.
GGG.
No one's seen it on the stream, so. Whether. I really don't know what's going on.
Shoot out into the distance, kill those wyverns.
I'm coming over here with you. Not like that, I'm not.
Oh, yeah, mate. Don't you have better tower stats if you, like, switch your weapon up?
Trollber, go over to the other side.
What are you talking about?
Okay. I'm talking about your weapon only has 118.
118 what?
118 what?
Tower stats. I think you can get higher if you switch the weapon.
Oh my god, this lava is so goddamn close.
Get on top of the crystal?
Yeah. Everyone on top of the crystal.
Try to.
No!
I didn't make it.
No, neither
did
I. Come on, guys. Oh, we're not going to do it. That's game over.
We are going to do it. Shut up.
No, we're not. It's going to break it any second now. It gets halfway up the crystal and that's it, game over.
No, it's... yeah.
Yeah, halfway up the crystal.
We were waiting for the enemies to spawn out the window.
Mm-hmm. God damn it. Okay. Back to tavern.
How long till Trendy stream?
15 minutes. That's time for one more run.
Are you sure?
Yes. Because our quickest time is 14 minutes 21 seconds.
I mean, sure, rated.
I will just double check on the times. Yeah. Well, we can either leave it there, guys, or one more map. People in the chat decide. You've got 1 minute to decide. Otherwise, we won't be able to do it. How did it die? Lava. Noob. You want one more? Okay, let's do this one more time. Everyone get ready. We want a quick run. Quick, quick, quicky, quick, quick run. Come on, let's make this the best run we've ever had. Let's get under 13 minutes. Do it! I think darkness traps will be needed to do that, but other than that, we'll be fine. You can avoid the lava, but the crystal can't. we can't actually GG yet, so that's why we're not GGing. You have to wait until the crystal's at the base of the stairs. It gets out of the danger zone. It moves quicker when there's no lava, apparently, on this first bit, so it's...
No mobs.
Yeah, no mobs, sorry.
Any more... mana?
Because we're farming it. Your new comp comes tomorrow. Awesome.
Congrats. You building it yourself?
Oh,
dear.
Do you
want to not have mana?
Why did you heat your tea up in the microwave? What's wrong with you all?
Mana.
Sorry.
Dark Python.
Sorry. Look. Tea is made from a kettle. It then goes into a teapot. It is not warmed up in a microwave. No wonder Americans don't like tea, because they keep on making it in a microwave. You're wrong. You're all wrong.
Also, a lot of the tea is like Lipton or some
Lipton's iced tea, isn't it? You have.
And
you see, Lipton iced tea is nice. But you'd probably heat that up in the fucking microwave as well, because you're noobs. Okay, GG. It's in a good place.
I always make my tea iced tea in microwaves.
What is wrong with you all?
I don't drink tea.
That's the only way to make iced tea.
What, in a microwave?
It's much cooler in a microwave.
I failed to see your logic anywhere.
My logic is
not
for me.
I don't know why. Oh, that could be why it's stuttering. I got like three mumbles open. Hang on. Lol.
More mumbles.
I need more mumbles. Why are my speakers only at 67%? Let's chuck them up to 100 for a start. I wonder. That's why it's been quiet over the last few days. My speakers keep on turning themselves down. Who the hell cleared the chat? Who cleared the chat? That's confusing. I'm guessing it is Zoltis. It should sort out some of your guys' lags, basically. Every now and again, if the chat's full of crap, then they clear it.
Like banned messages?
No, like Doom going derp, 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 derp 100 times.
I'm gonna say banned messages, so it's all Zoltis' fault.
How is it Zoltis' fault? He's doing his job.
I can play whatever I want.
Okay, Zoltis, I shall see you soon, no doubt. Will you be on... Well, I know you won't be on the Trendy stream, but will you be in the chat, I mean? All blame it on Doom for spamming derp.
I thought you were going to say all blame it on Trollbot.
Well, it's your fault too.
Doom Trollbot.
Still stuttering. I'm just about to go and check the stream, guys. Hang on. Oh wow, it's stuttering, isn't it?
I'm just going to check the stream, guys.
Okay, that is quite annoying.
That is probably Twitch.
It's got to be Twitch trolling me. Because It's nothing that bad. If you guys, there's a report. There's like a report video problems button underneath the stream. If you click on that and say audio is stuttering, they should up my bandwidth allowance. It seems a little bit strange. I completely and utterly blame Twitch for this because it sounds like a Twitch problem. It's not my internet, I've still got tons of bandwidth left. Yeah, all click on the report video problem button and say video is audio is stuttering but video is fine. I believe that's one of your problems. Oh, fair enough. Well, that's weird. Some people are getting it, some people aren't, so yeah, if you just click on the report video problem. Okay, Zoltis, cheers for dropping by. I shall see you again tomorrow, no doubt. See you later. I don't have any mic boost on. Well, it shouldn't be anything apart from my voice and your guy's voice. It should just... Yeah, the stuttering's you lot. The stuttering is... Yeah, exactly. The stuttering is all of you guys. The stuttering is your voices. Yes, they are. I am just talking and so are you. What do you think you're doing, you noob? You're talking! I don't know, it's not stuttering for me. There's no background noise for me either. Well, I don't know how you can hear it in mumble because it's using two different microphones. Well, I don't know. It's the only way I can get my voice loud enough. Mumble always trolls. Mumble's terrible. But it's still better than Skype. Could you imagine if we all had to use Skype? Oh my god. We'd have to have like the best internet in the world to hold a 16 person chat on there. Yeah, some people can't hear the other people because of the stuttering and some people can. It's being really strange, guys. There's nothing I can do about it. It's a Twitch problem. As always. No, don't report the video. Report a technical problem with the video. Don't report the video. Otherwise, I'll get banned from Twitch. It's just called video problem or something. If you click on that one, that's the best one to do. And Walsh, I agree with you. You probably should be a mod as you make tea the correct way, in a kettle. Do you make tea in a kettle? Okay, then you can be a mod too. Oh dear, it's only you that can say that. No, if you warm up tea at all in the microwave, it's still wrong. It tastes like shit if you do that. If you leave it until it goes cold, you make a new cup of tea. No, you don't do that. You destroy the integrity of the leaf. Exactly!
It's a mutated tea.
It sounds goddamn horrible.
After it cools off like that, I just kind of put sugar in it and make it sweet tea.
Oh shit, there's lava! No!
Get out of
there! Oh crap, I don't. No, I can't get out. Yes, you can't just have it from a straight boiling kettle either. You have to wait for it to cool down a tiny bit, otherwise. You end up burning the leaves.
That's what you got the fridge for, man.
And you gotta let it steep.
You have to let it steep, yes, thank you, Ayama. My god, you do know your tea!
ice cubes in the face.
You are moderated instantly. Yeah, 5 minutes still trendy. We're not going to make it in time, but it's fine. It doesn't matter if we overrun a little bit. Mike's got better for you. Yeah, that's because people are reporting the video problem. And Trendy will give us not Trendy. Oh my god, Twitch will give us. You use two tea bags. What's wrong with you?
You only need one tea bag, man.
Right, he's being kicked. Son of a bitch, fucking noob.
Funny thing is, that guy had me on Steam.
Well, now he's being kicked for being a noob.
He's not using a real tea bag. He's using the natural tea bag.
Wow! Why would you put your bollocks into boiling hot water? Oh my god, that would be amazing! It's like the ultimate punishment for someone. I'm going to make tea out of your bags. No!
Oh god, please god, please no!
Oh my god, oh shit, Ioma, we need some buildings up here.
It was already there, they got destroyed, they got overrun.
Overrun, oh dear. Yeah, that was pretty nasty. Hot chocolate in the microwave, yeah. Hot chocolate in the microwave is fine, because that obviously uses milk, and you don't put milk in a kettle, because that's wrong. But tea or coffee has to be done in a kettle.
You can get a different kind of chocolate.
What, chocolate salty balls?
I didn't say anything.
South Park references. South Park references. Stick them in your mouth and suck them.
South Park is the best.
Anyway, okay, guys, that's a good note to end the stream on. All go and watch Trendy's stream now.
National T-Vex? Oh, why, yeah.
Link it
from
now.
Oh, God. Oh my god, I don't know it. Trendy Ant, there we go. It's going to be taking place there, guys. All go there right now. They're going to be starting
soon.
In about 2 minutes, actually. Hitmonchan and Ice Arrow are both on the game now, so they're probably just getting set up. I will be on there. I won't actually be in the stream, but you know, I'll be on the chat.
Watching.
So, thanks for joining, guys. I shall see you tomorrow for another live stream. Make sure you're here around the same time as today. Always come here at that time, and you'll probably catch me on streaming. So, thanks for coming, guys, and I shall see you next time.
Here's the link.